He's been in Washington for 40 years, was vice president for 8. Now, Joe Biden says the time is right.
That's why today I'm announcing my candidacy for president of the United States.
In a 3-minute video, the 76-year-old invoked the race riots in Charlottesville to take aim at the president.
But if we give Donald Trump 8 years in the White House, he will forever and fundamentally alter the character of this nation.
Donald Trump responding on Twitter, saying, "Welcome to the race, Sleepy Joe. I only hope you have the intelligence, long in doubt, to wage a successful primary campaign. It will be nasty."
Everybody knows Donald Trump.
Campaigning in his home state, the aviators were back, and so was Biden. Having tried and failed with 2 other bids, he joins a crowded field, this time leading the polls. Biden is one of 20 candidates now vying for the Democratic nomination. They'll travel the country courting endorsements and votes. The first debate is in June, first caucus in February 2020, with the nominee declared next July. The most powerful voice in the party, so far, silent.
I asked President Obama not to endorse, and he doesn't want to. Whoever wins this nomination should win it on their own merits.
The race now on. Donald Trump awaits the winner. In the United States, Charles Croucher, 9 News.